WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World, Lewis in the red trunks. Galotta, the man who was giving a hiding to Riddick Bowe twice before being thrown out for low blows. The battle of the jabs will be important, you feel here. They're both good jabbers. Good left hand from Lewis.
Lewis is first to get his punches scoring. A couple of good jabs and then a right hand.
But Galotta looked so strong in those two fights with Bowe. Even if it was a slightly faded Bowe. For Lewis, this may be a defining fight in his long career. And he gets through there with good punches and seemed to just shake Galotta momentarily. It's a good start from Lewis, finds the way through, twice with the right hand, and again and Galotta's on the floor in the opening seconds. And he looks all over the place, Galotta. Oh, he can hardly walk. This could be one of the quickest finishes. Joe Cortez takes a very close look. He's going to let Galotta go on, but I think Lewis may well finish him inside a round. He can hardly stand up here, Galotta. More right hands, body and head. Lewis knows he's got him going here. Galotta's on the floor again. He hardly knows what's hit him. It's over. It's over.